truck up here. And that idiot back there. That could have been his. Yeah. Get over, you stupid four-wheeler. And the four-wheeler behind me that was passing me on the left, he shouldn't have been, I don't know. Why should I slow up? Okay, so I'm supposed to be the professional. The idiot coming on that wasn't up to speed should have been the professional and slowed up for everybody. But no, he wanted to get in front of me. He's the idiot. He wasn't up to speed getting on the interstate. He should have been the one to hit the brakes and slow up. Because there is a yield sign there, and he did not yield. So everyone bitching me out, you just go F yourself. Safely say the last speed limit sign I saw said 60 miles per hour. He's doing 50. Hey, Roy Smith. There you go. You can add a, what is that? A doghouse? That's a doghouse. Oh, a doghouse is a, maybe not. No, it's a recycling bin. A doghouse is for oil field. That's what they call the shack that the men stay in when they're not working. That was actually a trash container or a trash bin turned into a recycling bin because it had doors, windows on the sides for different recyclables. Smith, don't forget, if you got any signals, you got to have the relay boxes, and it looks like there's a cell tower there coming out of that one relay box. The power poles and transformers on the power poles. The taller ones they're actually using, the shorter ones are null and void, but you can still put them down. All right. Get moving. Go! guy flipped me the bird. Well, I'm gonna flip him the bird because he's the idiot, should have freaking slowed up. He was merging into interstate and he wasn't doing the speed limit.
That's
signal ain't doing any good. It's pointing to the south.
Say, I gotta find out what this path
jerk off because he's not catching me. Now he decides to speed up. And this one decides to speed up. What, you can't do the speed limit coming down the hill? And if you needed to turn around and go back the other way, you're shit up SOL. That idiot that had to cross, he couldn't go behind me and get off. He had to cut in front of me and go get off. I should have just sped up and messed with him. So he couldn't have done that. So he would have had to come clear over here and get turned around and go back. Oh, which he can't even do that. Open? Oh, that might be open. Alright, 27 minutes. Anyway. They both sped up. The gray car was waiting for me to pass the red car. I was waiting for the red car to speed up. And then, of course, I was waiting for the gray car to speed up. And now they both sped up. People, just do the speed limit. Don't worry about us. Okay? Unless you see a blinker and then back off. If you're coming up on someone doing whatever speed limit you are doing that particular day, and you come up on a truck that is coming up onto another vehicle, just maintain your speed limit. Matter of fact, speed up 2 or 3 mile an hour so you can get by the truck faster than normal. Don't linger. Don't back off. Don't get out of it. Don't let your foot off. Don't turn the cruise off. Speed up and get by the truck. Unless, of course, like I said, unless the blinker comes on, and be watching for the blinker, people. Then back off and let the trucker do what he needs to do. Don't ride his ass. Don't try to pass him on the right. And don't ride the yellow line either. That is one thing that pisses me off royally. You drive the yellow line, your tire is on the left side of the yellow line. I will do the same thing, and you will not make me go any faster. So, don't even do it. If I catch you doing it, you know what? Like I did to that UPS driver coming down the hill. It was a 45 mile an hour speed limit. I was doing 50 until he stuck his nose out across that yellow line, wanting me to go faster, and I slowed up to 45 and made everyone do 45 like the speed limit said. I was going to run 50, but no, he pissed me off by going outside the yellow line and wanting me to go faster. I said, screw it, you're all doing 45, because that's what the speed limit is. If there would have been a cop, and I would have been doing 65, yeah, and this idiot decided to slow up again. You know, if the UPS driver is going to pay for my speeding ticket, fine, I'd do that, I'd speed. But I know it ain't gonna happen, so hey, it's my ticket, it's my license. It's my license and my CSA score. I'll be doing the speed limit. I mean, I'll do 5 above, but if you get outside that yellow line and I'm already 5 above, count on me backing off back to the speed limit and then have to wait till throughout the whole construction zone for me to get back over. So I will not speed up. Me off. That was one thing that will piss me off quicker than anything. Well, I actually could safely say trying to pass me on the right when I'm trying to pass somebody and driving on the wrong side of the yellow line. Those two things will piss me off quicker than anything else. Because I know what my truck can do. If it's a nice, flat, level line, and I know I can. What's the point of me getting right back over? And that's the other thing. I'm not going to cut anybody off their mirrors, once I see, or not their mirrors, but their headlights, once I see their headlights, I'll get over. If that's too far for you and you want to pass me on the right, as soon as I see you try to pass me on the right, and even though I'm not past to the point where I see the guy's headlights, I'm coming over and stopping you from passing me on the right. Or I'll just speed up a little bit, knowing that, hey, you know, if there's not enough room between two trucks for me to get in and then let you go by without me kicking my cruise off or slamming on my brakes because I run into the truck in front of me, which I'm not going to do, of course, I stay out in the left lane and do what I need to do. If you don't like it, tough. If you think you can pass me on the right, you better put your foot to the floor and get by me on the right before I get up to that truck. And most of the time they don't. I'll stick my hand up where people can see my hand in the mirror if they're looking, and do the little come hither motion with my fingers, you know, my hand, my fingers, like, come on, come on, keep coming, no, come on, come on, you know. And half the time I get to the guy's trailer before they're even up next to my truck, so I know what my truck can do at different times along the roadway. You try to pass me on the right when I know I can't get over without kicking my cruise or slamming on my brakes, because you're not speeding or not getting by me as quickly as possible. You piss me off just as bad as driving that yellow line. Alright, I've had my beef. Actually, I have had my beef. And steak, too. Actually, no, I'm ready to eat my steak. Although I think I'll wait until I go up over Parlay. So, I'm into the canyon here. Can restart it. I'll just restart. All right.